Let me tell you a story. One beautiful morning, I woke up ready to have some fun with my friends. It felt just like any other sunny morning in Miradero. Little did I know, it would turn out to be a very extra special day. Excited to see what was inside my mom's box, I decided to finish my chores as fast as possible. Morning, Spirit. Ready for a ride? All right, I did it. Up, Spirit. Looks like this is the right path. Spirit. Ah. I think I'm getting closer. Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. Look what I just found at the stable. All right, I did it. When I opened the box, I was expecting to find old circus flyers. Maybe a photo of my mom and Aquilius, or postcards from the places that she's performed in. What I did not expect to find was a genuine, honest-to-goodness treasure map. My mom had a hidden treasure map among her things. What could it lead to? Maybe the treasure was neat stuff she had collected when she traveled with the circus. I knew she had visited many places. I wish I could have asked her about them. I had so many questions for her. Maybe the treasure had the answers to some of them. Who knew? Whatever it was, the first thing I had to do was tell Prue and Abigail about the map. Giddy up, Spirit! Hi, Abigail. Hey, Abigail. Morning, Boomerang. Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! See what we've got. I did it! I think I'm getting closer. Hey, Dad. Spirit. I think I'm getting closer. I found it. Spirit. I think I'm getting closer. Hey, Dad. I love you, Spirit. Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit! Spirit. I found it. I love you, Spirit. Spirit. Let's go, Spirit!
Thank you.
picture came out perfect. Hi there, Aunt Cora.
Thank you.